I am black a conversation.
I'm Damari. I'm black. No, sorry, I should have said I am a target. Not today, though. The only target I am is a target of black excellence and success. But sometimes being black is like dying repeatedly. Like being bit by a rattlesnake of oppression. Like being in pain but can't seem to die. Because of hate, prejudice, because of you.
Hi, I'm Karen and I'm white. And this Black History Week celebration is unnecessary.
Oh really, Karen? How was that?
Because all you people do is sag your pants to your toes, carry your guns, and threaten my kids with your guns, violence, drugs, dinner.
Let me reintroduce myself. I'm Damari. I'm a black, gay, proud king. I'm so proud of the leather in my skin. It drips like pain. I move like a swine. I am proud I am strong enough to be myself. Proving all your stereotypes wrong, yet you don't want me here. You think I am a waste of space because of my skin. You use guns to shoot me down because you're afraid of my skin. I don't need a weapon. You hide behind your black shirt and a blue badge. Use that badge to shield yourself from the law. My skin complexion is already enough. It's what you're most scared of, isn't it?
Wait.
What is it? Do you want to tell me now how I look dirty and how I leave a sour taste in your mouth?
I didn't.
No, matter of fact, shut up. You have nothing else to say but sorry for killing my black beautiful kings and queens for no reason. Sorry for putting blacks in a stereotype. Sorry for all, and I mean all of the innocent lives you took.
But you people kill each other too.
And y'all don't?
I didn't say that.
Y'all have manipulated us, beat us, hanged us, but yet you take our culture. You dance to our ghetto music. You take our twist them into your own and call it your own. But I ain't like you. I love you even though you hate me. And loving you makes you hate me even more, doesn't it? Well, guess what? Black is beauty. I am beautiful. We as a people, we're beautiful. Women in general are beautiful, even the not so beautiful. But you want to know what the most beautiful thing of all is? Equality and justice for all.